streetlights. You know, in the big city got light everywhere. But it's getting to the room. Not too many lights. You can see stars that you can't see when you're in Atlanta.
All right.
Stars that you can't see when you're in Birmingham. But then when you get into Geneva, and all the lights are out, you can see them stars. In ancient times, they lived like that all the time. There were no lights. So darkness was showing up dark. But here's the thing about darkness, y'all. When some place is showing up dark, it really don't take but a little light to make a difference.
All right.
See, some of us don't want to shine because we don't think our light is big enough.
All right.
That's that human side.
Yeah.
It ain't about being big enough. He just said, let your light shine. Like we sing the song, maybe somebody down in the dark is trying to get back home. You ought to let your light shine. When Grandma taught the song, she didn't say, let your big light shine. She said, let your little light shine. But maybe somebody down in the valley trying to get back home. And see, what they were saying was, if I'm in darkness, I'm lost. I can't see nothing. If I can just get a little light. And that's why God sprinkled you in the family that you in.
All right.
You see everybody else messed up, and you're the only one got sin. That's why he put you there. So you can be that little light. Everybody in your church messed up but you. That's why he put you there. So you can be that little light. That's supposed to shine. Since you're the only one got it all together, then let your little light shine. That's all I'm saying. Here's what you gotta do with light. You gotta, he was saying, you gotta carry light. Don't just be a light.
All right.
You gotta carry light. Now I got a light. But now the light got lights already. If we came in here and didn't have no light, this little light would really make a difference. It's a light. But it got so much light in here, it don't make as much difference. But guess what? It's still a light. You got to be who God called you to be, regardless of your surroundings. Look at your neighbor and say, just be the light.
Just be the light.
Because see, although the light may not mean much in this room, there's some areas where this light will be all that you need. You working on your car, you ain't got these nice pretty lights in the church. You need a light that you can hang under the mirror. And it'll do what it needs to do. This might not be nothing in here. But it's someplace. That's all you're gonna need. It's a little light. It's a little light. It's not a real big light. But the light, listen, the light is not to be concealed.
Hidden.
That's right. A lot of us, big word conceal means hidden. That's right. A lot of us, we hide our light.
Yeah.
We don't want folk to know. We say, if you went on your job,
on,
and you say, oh, Brother Johnson, yeah, he a member of my church. Oh, I didn't know he went to church.
That's right.
That means your light been.
It ain't shining.
It ain't shining. Yeah, your light been concealed. See, Paul said, no, this light ought not be concealed. You got to carry your light. You got to carry your light. You got to carry your light where? Carry your light wherever you go. You go to North Carolina, carry your light over there. If you go to Korea, carry your light over there. Go to Geneva, carry the light over there. Let your light shine. Carry the light. Don't conceal your light. Thank you. Don't conceal it, but make sure that you carry the light. But here's another thing that you notice about light and about if something is in you. With all that God has in us, if you sing, I'm going to be checking. How many of y'all sing? You know you're born again. You know, okay, all right, you're born again, you say. Right. Some of y'all waiting to see who else is going to raise their hand. See, that means you conceal in your life. You conceal it. You ought to know if you say it. Now, look, watch it. If you say it,
all right,
then that means something is in you.
All right.
That's what he said, earthen vessel. I'm about to earthen vessel, something in you. If something in you, it ought to. Show.
It all is show.
Any sister in here pregnant?
Oh, my sister.
No. I got a baby shower coming up. She ain't here. You're pregnant to be in here right now. All right. When you're pregnant, something's in you.
Something, all right. Yes, sir.
Brother choir right now, you wouldn't have been praying. Sisters have been praying. You know there's something in you. And if something is in you, I don't care how you try to hide it. You know, you can holler about, I broke my leg, or all that kind of stuff. No. If you pray, eventually, you're going to show. Something on the inside, it's going to start poking out.
Yeah.
What we say is, you showing now.
Yeah.
Well, if God is on the inside, something ought to be showing. Hey, man, something ought to be showing. It's something on the inside. Yeah. Even on the inside, see, just like a pregnant woman, you ain't got to, they're going to celebrate, they're going to have a shower, or they have a shower, they're going to have another shower. Why? Because we celebrate what's on the inside. That's why you come to church. You come to church not because you got it all together, not because you're perfect, not because you got all that. You come to church because you're celebrating what's on the inside. That's all we're doing. That's all we're doing. We just celebrate what's on the inside. Listen, listen, listen. Brother Harvey, when you're ordained, you're going to be ordained, but guess what? You already got a light.
Yes, sir.
You've already been letting your light, the light was turned on when? When you accepted Christ as Lord and personal Savior. Your light was already turned on. And now you just got to carry your light. When you cut the hair, you carry your light. When you're doing your military duty, you carry your light. When you're being the father at home, you still carry your light. But guess what, y'all? Sometimes even the light gets knocked down sometimes. You get thrown around. Thank you.